Blackview app, Wi-Fi connection, settings, and file management. In this video, we will show you how to connect to your Wi-Fi enabled Blackview dashcam to upgrade its firmware, change its settings, and manage video files. First, download the free Blackview app for iOS or Android. You can find your Wi-Fi password printed on the dashcam sticker under the mount. Take a picture of it, or better yet, make a note and copy it. Now, turn ignition on your vehicle to power your Blackview and make sure its Wi-Fi LED is on. First, connect to your Blackview from your phone's Wi-Fi settings menu. Select your Blackview from the list, enter the Wi-Fi password. If you copied it, paste it here. Now open the Blackview app. In the main menu, tap Blackview Wi-Fi. You can browse the videos stored on your Blackview's micro SD card. Use filters to display videos that are relevant to you. N for normal driving videos. E for driving and parking mode events. P for parking motion detection. And M for manual events. Download any video to your phone. These videos will appear in the internal memory menu of the app. You can see what your Blackview is recording and adjust the view angle. You can see firmware information here. If you want to upgrade the firmware, disconnect from your Blackview. Go to the firmware download menu, choose a Blackview model and language, then download. Once downloaded, reconnect to your dashcam's Wi-Fi, go to the firmware over the air menu, and upload the firmware to your Blackview. The new firmware will be applied and the dashcam will restart. You can access and modify the settings of your Blackview in the firmware settings menu. All the settings of your Blackview can be modified here. You can turn off the LED lights for maximum stealth, change the time zone, image brightness, and recording parameters, toggle the speed unit between kilometers and miles per hour, and many more settings. Make sure you hit save to apply the changes. In the internal memory menu, you can access and manage the dashcam videos downloaded to your phone. From here, you can create folders, rename, and sort your videos. To share a video with another application on your phone, hit Share. You can also save a video to your photo library this way for playback outside the Blackview app.